You know, I come from a law enforcement family, and it kind of seems like that's something that I find common throughout people that get into law enforcement, and the battalion chief will probably tell you kind of the same thing. My father was a police officer, but my grandfather, my uncle, they were firefighters. So I've always had this desire to help people.